Ephesians chapter 6, verse 16. Above all, taking the shield of faith, wherewith you shall be able to quench all the fiery darts of the wicked.